I've been passionate about biology since a young age. I think it's unique because of the complexity of living things and how they interact with each other and the environment.
I love microbiology. I love how so many things are going on inside of us all the time, and sometimes it feels like a little alien world, and I just find it all so interesting.
I came into the camps with the mindset that it will be an extremely competitive environment. But actually, that wasn't true at all. All the people I met were kind, compassionate, cooperative, and we all learned together. So if I was to go back in time, I would tell past me to look forward to the camp.
My favorite areas of biology are microbiology and bioinformatics. I'm hoping to combine my two interests in a future career.
One thing not many people know about me is that I once tried to make cheese at home using microbial rennet, but you can see how it looks and I'm not convinced that it was edible.
After completing both the January and April camps, I can safely say that what I'm most proud of is simply participating. I might sound a bit sappy, but honestly, meeting so many incredible people and learning so many interesting things is what really made the experience worth it.
I would tell my younger self to just keep on doing all the practice papers and keep reading about all of the interesting things that you find, and above all, just to keep asking questions. Then I would just give myself a little pat on the back and say, you're doing great.
First things first, I have to thank Ms. Provider for opening my eyes to this incredible opportunity, and my parents for supporting me during the journey.
If I could give my younger self some advice, it's not to get overly attached to results. Ultimately, it's the process of learning and understanding, as well as meeting so many like-minded people who share your passions, that is the most valuable and enjoyable part of science, not the outcome.